My name is Team Blockant. Hope you have a great day. And today I'm going to show you how to find the blue stuff, the diamonds, the thing that every Minecraft player needs to fulfill the Minecraft dream. Yes, I'm saying diamonds. So first of all, the things that you're going to need are you're going to need one or two pickaxes. I personally have two here. You're going to need a stack of torches. Half a stack would work, but to just be safe, a stack. And then some food. Don't really need that much. I just went with 16 steak, and if you'd like, some dirt to go over that. So now I don't have a minecart. Okay, I have a minecart now, so let's just plop that there, hop in there, and push that button. Bye-bye, cow. So you want to go down to you want to go down to Y12, Y13. It's all the same, really. So now what you want to do is you want to place down a torch there, and then you want to go, that's not supposed to happen. So see, this is why you're going to have the dirt, whether it's lava or water, that's why you have that. So then you're going to go like that. Three blocks like so, and then mine as much as you can that way, and then turn around, then mine as much as you can that way. See, we already have some iron, some water, and then now you want to go another two blocks, and I put this in the worst possible place. Man, I am smart. But anyway, so then you want to go two more blocks, and then mine this way here. And then you want to mine this way. And this isn't that effective in like a watery biome, like the ocean. I would recommend you do this in like a plains biome or something like this. But all around, it's good to find diamonds. So basically, you are exposing as much diamond surface as you possibly can. So you have 1, 2, 3, 4, you have 5 blocks this way, 5 blocks that way, 5 blocks that way, 5 blocks that way, then all these right here. So if there's a diamond there, 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 or anywhere on here, then you'd see it, and then you could just simply mine over to it, and then bam, I got you diamond. But I'm gonna hit a time lapse here and hopefully find some diamonds. Okay, so we have found diamonds, and this does work, as you can see. And thankfully, my pickaxe lasted. It was on its last, like, two? Really? Two is all we're gonna get? Maybe it's, like, has a diagonal or something. Nope, doesn't look like it. Well, that's upsetting, but as you can see, it does work, so... yeah. Well, that is going to be the end of this video. How to find diamonds. As you can see, I found some diamonds. Woohoo! Yay. So, if you liked it, leave a like. If you found this tutorial useful, then leave a comment, leave a like, share it with your friends. All around, just thank you. Bye for now. See you in the next one. Goodbye.